One thing I learned as I mature, hindi mo kailangang manalo palagi sa mga argumento. At hindi mo kailangang ipaliwanag palagi ang sarili mo sa ibang mga tao, lalo na kung ang isip nila ay sarado. Silence is already a powerful weapon because it is something that cannot be used against you. Actually, sometimes, silence is already victory because there are moments you will just get tired explaining yourself to everyone if you already know that you are doing what is right. Mali ka man sa paningin ng iba, basta sa paningin niya, tama ka. Yun ang mahalaga.